Stop it! What is the matter with you?
Thank you. All quiet today?
Not remotely. A heated conflict is brewing between two factions of Romanis. One group has banded together against a woman they call Mirella, accusing her of swindling the poor on dozens of occasions. As we speak, they are on the way to exile this trickster, by force if necessary.
By your tone, you seem to believe there will be trouble.
Mirella is a frightening woman, and her temper is well known. I fear for anyone who crosses her.
Then we should give these Romanis our support. We can escort the Romanis to the meeting, and provide protection until the impasse is resolved.
A wise plan, but only in secret. If Mirella gets wind that the assassins are aiding her opposition, there is no telling what she might do. There they are. How should we proceed?
You take to the rooftops, and I will wander the streets.
Evet, Mentor. If I see any trouble stirring, I will provide a distraction.
You crook! You charlatan! How dare you defile our people? How dare you turn the city against us simply to satisfy your greed?
Keep your voice down. You know nothing of my motives.
I will not be silent! This woman is a trickster, a cheat! She robs the poor of their money by preying on their fears!
You will regret taking that tone with me.
What's wrong?
Murderers! Surrender yourselves! Stop right there!
He did nothing!
Protect the Romanis, but do not harm the guards. This is a grave misunderstanding. Soldiers, in your haste to serve justice, you let the real murderer slip away. These women are innocent.
I will stop her before this gets out of hand. I give you my word, Mentor.
Bene. We will speak again soon.
It was harder.
Karnımı doyuracağım.
Merhaba, Mentor. In all your wanderings, have you heard the name Lysistrata?
The drama by Aristophanes?
Not quite. She's a local actress named for the character in that play.
I have not.
Will you walk with me? We have a small problem.
Thank you.
We have been hearing rumors for some time now that paint Lysistrata in a very dangerous light. We fear she is responsible for the disappearance of several eminent men throughout the Empire.
But you have no proof?
Not yet. But today we may. There she is. And she has company.
Bene.
Not today.
Mentor! She disappeared!
We can find her if we hurry.
Forgive me, Mentor. I attacked too soon with too much distance between us. I should have stopped that witch.
To live is to learn. Take this lesson to heart and clear your mind. You will have another chance.
Pieces for working men. Thank you.
Mentor, do you have a moment? I have a request.
I'm eager to hear it.
Today, a local printer received a death threat I feel we must take seriously. I believe the Templars are trying to silence him. I would like to draw his enemies out into the open by pretending to escort him to a new location.
And what do you need from me?
I want you to stalk the stalkers. We will walk in the open while you remain undetected.
Molto bene.
Stay close and kill any Templars you find. They could be anywhere.
What was that? I have done nothing wrong! No, you're dead! I can't get out of here! Mercy! I have done nothing wrong!
Stand down, assassin. There is a contract on this man's head.
I will not be silenced. I will not! Kill me, Effendi. Please, God help me!
I'm trying to save you.
God, please help me now!
Stay here and stay hidden. My assassin needs help. What happened? Who was that fighter?
Quite an animal, no? I have never seen the Templars attack with such brute strength. Today I bested him, but not by much.
Be on your guard. He will be back.
Oh,
What the? He's got it bad.
Serve your coin, small.
What a fantastic spectacle.
What play is
it? Smoking the Spanish.
Contract accepted.
The traitor of Crabson! He sold us out to the summit! Get him!
I've got to get out of here!
What a team, eh? Carol, truly skilled.
My respect, Mentor. See you, Mentor.
Intricacy of this pattern!
Thank you. Malicious rumors. These assassins are.
Gatara! Why would.
Is here for you, Ethan.
Friends, why not shop with me?
I have some of the best equipment in all of this.
Cosa? Mezzo metro your piedi.
Thank you.